Actually, after a while, it's not even fair. Jackson Prep, 5 straight MAIS championships.
I've never heard of that. And with Lovertich and Ely in that backfield, 6 in a row could definitely be possible. Tonight, we had a battle of the Pats as East Lincoln Academy took on Jackson Prep and MAIS. A showdown. This game did not lack patriotism at all, folks. Second play of the game, we caught a slight glimpse of the Jerry on Ely effect. He burst right on out of that backfield. There he goes. No surprise here anymore, folks. Going 0 to 100 real quick, then going into cruise control to put Jackson Prep on the board first, 7-0. But East Rankin would fire back quickly with a huge run after catch by Case Taylor into Patriots territory. Next play, Cordell hands off to Colt Ginns, who bucks out left and outruns defenders right into the end zone. Tie up things 7-7. But this one, all Jackson Prep, they win it 42-14.